What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. This is Aki. 皆さん、こんにちは。Aki です。So it's been already 2 weeks since the movement control order was enforced. How have you guys been spending your time? Now we are just halfway to the end of movement control order. Today, I'll be talking about how I have been feeling over the last 2 weeks and how I'm going to spend the next 2 weeks.I usually spend most of my time in my room, unless I'm shooting for my YouTube videos outside. So actually, I thought this movement control order would not bother me so much, to be honest. Even though I was a little bit confused by the situation of MCO, which I've never experienced in my life, the first week of MCO was not much of a pain to me.But things started to change in the second week. Since I have to keep the same posture facing my iPhone and desktop all day long, my body, especially my back, started to hurt. I've been totally out of shape these days. Usually I work out and swim once or twice a week, but now gym and pool are all closed in my condominium due to MCO. So what I can do now for exercise is just sit-ups and push-ups at best. Also, I've been lacking opportunities to talk to people, so it kind of makes me feel down. As for food, I order food delivery for almost every meal every day. So the choices of food has been getting limited, and I'm ordering the same food over and over again.I know I should not complain about this and I should be happy with what I can have. But you know, I just wish I could have whatever I want. This is quite frustrating. So yeah, we tend to look at the negative things about MCO. However, I'm sure there are some things that you can take advantage of. If you're a kind of person who's always busy with work or hanging out with your friends, maybe this is a time you can face yourself. It's a chance for you to indulge in your hobby, think about your future, or even try something new.You could spend it on watching YouTube videos or playing video games all day long. But at the same time, our great frontliners like doctors, nurses, and soldiers, they're risking their lives to fight for us. All we can do for them is just stay home, not to spread the virus. But I feel like it is also our duty not to waste our time doing nothing in this time of crisis. At least we have to make something out of it. So I have decided.I will spend my time trying something that I've always wanted to try, which is Bahasa Melayu. I've been in Malaysia for almost 2 years, but it's kind of a shame that I cannot speak Malay yet. All the words I know are like Terima kasih sama-sama, Nama saya Aki, Selamat pagi, Satu dua tiga, Sudap. I've always wanted to learn it and waiting for the right timing.And here I am. One of the things that made me lazy of learning Malay is in Malaysia, most of the people can speak pretty good English and you can make yourself understood almost everywhere in Malaysia without Malay language. I'm not trying to make excuses, but you don't really need to learn Bahasa Melayu in order for you to have comfortable life here. And this is the reason why a lot of foreigners are not motivated to learn Malay.However, I also believe that you need to learn its language in order for you to truly understand the culture. So by learning expressions and greetings that only exist in Malay, you should be able to see the core part of Malaysian culture. I guess I'm kind of getting off the course, but anyways, what I want to say is I see this MCO situation rather as an opportunity to try something new, and I've decided to learn Malay. I could have told you guys about this after MCO ended.But I thought it would be important to announce this right now so that there is gonna be no turning back for me. So yeah, I'll put my best to learn Malay during this MCO period. And after that, I'll show you how much I improved. I was wondering if 14 days would be enough to learn basic Malay, but what do you guys think?Also, please leave me a comment if you're keen to try something new in this period with me. I know I don't really reply comments usually, but this time I will as much as possible. The difficult days will last for a little longer, but let's keep ourselves safe and make each day count. Alright, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, be sure to hit the like button and share it with your friends. And I'll see you guys very soon in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.